heat wave continues to sweep through large parts of India. The temperatures have been soaring in many cities. The mercury has touched 47 degrees in Nagpur, 46 degrees in Varanasi, and capital Delhi is also reeling under 44 degrees. And it's no better in Raipur, Jaipur, Gwalior, or even Andhra Pradesh for that matter. In fact, these are really the hottest cities at the moment, with the mercury soaring higher every day.
The summer sun continues to scorch the north and the east of the country. Heat wave conditions prevail in most parts of the country and temperature at most places climbed above 40 degrees Celsius on Friday. It was the hottest day of the season in the national capital Delhi on Friday, with mercury rising to 44 degrees Celsius, 3 degrees above normal. The soaring heat pushed the power demand in the region and the city experienced frequent power cuts at many places. The maximum temperature on Saturday is also expected to be around 44 degrees Celsius. Odisha also continued to reel under severe heat wave conditions, with temperature reaching as high as 46.7 degrees Celsius in Sambalpur, the highest of the day in the state. In Uttarakhand, Dehradun recorded the hottest day of the season, with mercury rising to 41.4 degrees. It was also the highest temperature recorded in the month of May in the city since 2004, when it was recorded at 41.6 degrees Celsius. In Punjab and Haryana, the mercury shot up to 5 notches above normal temperature at many places. Chandigarh had a maximum of 41 degrees, where Narnaul recorded 44 degrees Celsius. Sri Ganganagar continued to remain the hottest place in Rajasthan, recording a maximum of 45.7 degrees Celsius. Churu, Kota and Jaipur also reeled under severe heat wave conditions. Renta Chintala in coastal Andhra Pradesh was the hottest place in the country, with the highest maximum temperature being recorded at 46.9 degrees Celsius. The Met Department forecast that there would be no relief from heat wave in coming days and such condition would continue to prevail for few days.